Well, Ryan Spooner came off the bench to kill his penalty, but he and Riley Nash go the same way.
Kucherov behind Miller, and Rask stones him.
Spooner low for Marchand. The puck explodes over his forehand. Spooner slips the puck to Marchand, to Pastrnak. Bergeron on the pass to Pastrnak. And the Bruins cash in on the power play. It only took
so masterful in that bumper position. Knows exactly where to be. He moves towards Spooner to shorten up the pass to make sure he can get it. And he's got the peripheral vision to know.
Gotchin swerves in, leaving it for Kucherov. Two first period shots for him. Pull out, jamming it on goal. They score! Braden Point follows up. And the Lightning come right back to tie the game at one.
It's just a little lax in front. They don't really take anybody. They're fishing for pucks here, and they don't get the handle on it first. Braden Point does, and he puts it by Tuukka Rask, who's really all alone back there, even though
Riley Nash who skates. Nash and Moore, both with shorthanded goals this season, come off ice. Here's Chara. He scores! Zdeno Chara has his second shorthanded goal of the season. Well, maybe now that'll get it going. Great penalty killing, good tandem work, Moore, Nash. And they don't go for the quick clear because they know, given the formation of Tampa, only Hedman is the one back. So they try to create a two-on-one. And Tampa gets a little lazy on the back check. Kucherov can really skate, but he allowed
to drop. They're looking back out for Hedman. Moves it across, threw out with it. Kucherov shoots, he scores! Nikita Kucherov with a one-timer, connects! And in seconds, the Lightning respond again to tie it at two.
They answer again right away. This is huge, just like the first one was. And Nikita Kucherov makes up for it. What a beautiful diagonal pass from Jonathan Drouin, and it puts it right on the tape. A start, they get in the zone under control. Left side of your screen, watch the seam open up there. And they forget about Kucherov just for a second. But Jonathan Drouin backing away, backpedaling, attracts so much attention, and he passes at the most unsuspecting times. Drouin literally catches everybody from the Bruins moving.
Choice, but to keep him out of training camp, and he has stuck. Nash to Moore, to Nash, runs out of real estate, and scores off Hedman! Riley Nash banks it off Victor Hedman, and the Bruins are ahead. It's open in the neutral zone, and it's a simple give and go. And even though this isn't a pretty goal, you take him any way you can get him tonight. The Bruins have had opportunities against Toronto and Ottawa. Couldn't find the net on a
kill by Palat. Lightning four cross on the rush. Stroman in the zone. Palat with it back to Stroman. Shooting. He scores! Anton Stroman found room up top. And again, the Lightning respond to tie the game at three.
Outstanding. Now, when Palat gets into the scoring range, I'm thinking, shoot the puck right here. Look where he is. But no, makes one more pass to a bad angle. And just as I was thinking, why didn't he shoot there? Anton Stroman shoots and puts it right up top under the bar. A beautiful little shot that probably surprised Tuukka.
He wants to hightail it out of there. And the Lightning hold up the Bruins. He can't change. Here's Drouin winding, firing, scores! What a drive by Jonathan Drouin. The Lightning enjoy their first lead of the night.
The Lightning on a turnover in the neutral zone catch the Bruins moving up ice, which gives a little bit of time and room for Jonathan Drouin. Ask. See, there's enough time for him to take a measure, him to get his stride, put it on a tee.
Now to Drouin, walks it in, pressured by Nash. Bruins have scored shorthanded. Here's Kucherov shooting. It's off a skate. It's from the score! It deflects in off McQuaid. And Kucherov left the shot go. The Lightning get that power play goal in a 5-3 lead.
Oh, when you're in the zone, good things happen. And Nikita Kucherov is just in that magical zone. When he touches the puck, it just goes in. But really good execution on the power play. They move the puck down low, something they didn't do last game, but this is the ultimate finish of it. Kucherov takes the one-timer. It bops off a couple of guys, including McQuaid at the end. Goes off of his leg, and he can't retrieve it. Neither can Tuukka Rask. Rask has to get over and get squared up to Kucherov. That original shot never got to Tuukka Rask, so he's frozen over on the left side.
Taken away by Palat. it up there by Backus at the line. Got it free. Kucherov shoots. Scores! Nikita Kucherov. Another hat trick for him, and the Lightning lead 6-3.
This is really well played by Andre Palat. Who else at the blue line? He jams up David Backus and turns the puck over and gets it to Kucherov. So Kucherov has a little time and room with the empty net to get his hat trick goal and continues to move up the charts towards the Rocket Richard. Left side of your screen. There's Palat. Smart play. Force the puck to the wall. Get on top of Backus right away. Get it to Kucherov, who comes over for close support. And he puts it in for the third time tonight.
Kucherov with a hat trick all on the power play February 27th against Ottawa. That was his second